Hello, people of YouTube, long time no see. My name is J-Man, and this is Miners Love Games. Sorry if you hear anything in the background, I have my TV on. But I feel I've been procrastinating long enough, and it's time to get off my lazy butt and start uploading my videos, because I have run into a whole lot of problems in the past few weeks, almost month, because I promised you guys I was going to upload playthroughs of Outlast and Amnesia, Machine for Pigs, and Creepypasta readings, and a whole lot of other fun stuff, Freaky Fridays. Unfortunately, after I uploaded Slender Haunt, when I was about to upload my other videos, my computer went on the fritz. So, it took me a while to get that fixed. Don't worry, everything's fine now. I mean, it was just a problem, some trivial problem, I can't remember exactly, but, everything's still here, everything's still fine. So I'm gonna be uploading that soon throughout November. I apologize, but better late than never. It's still gonna be J-Man's Horror Halloween 2013, that kind of stuff. And then I'll be doing stuff for, the holidays and everything. I'm going to try to offend as few people as possible, because I can understand that the holidays are one of the most offensive times of the years, and I might be doing something for Thanksgiving if I get the chance, but that is besides the point. This is an update video to explain to all of you what happened to my channel. Sorry, clearing my throat. What happened to my channel over the past, like, month or so. You see, after I lost my computer, after I had to get it fixed, I used my sister's iPod Touch, and this is gonna be important later on, okay? My 8-year-old sister's iPod Touch to access my YouTube account. Now, I don't have an iPod, I don't have an iPhone, I don't have a cell phone, period. And I know what you're saying right now, that is sad. You are a sad, pathetic person. Well, I know you're not gonna say that because you people will hopefully respect me, but to each their own. But anyway, I used it to access my YouTube account on my sister's iPod. But to comment on a couple of videos, check my subscriber base, which has, if I'm not mistaken, was 11, and now it is, at the time of this recording, down to 6, so, yeah, there goes a lot of progress, but that's besides the point. I'm still making videos that, no matter what the subscriber count is, but, I feel I need to explain what happened. So, after I used my sister's iPod, I closed out of the YouTube thing, because I thought it logged out on its own, like, signed out. Apparently not. So, my sister had access to my YouTube account for about approximately three weeks. So, that would explain why I favorited some YouTuber videos I didn't want. Subscribe to Ayaz Cupquake, who's didn't want to subscribe to, liked the Katy Perry video, and commented, "I have YouTube show or love," and that was my sister, okay? She cannot spell if her life depended on it. Because, she's 8 years old, like I said. So now I'm getting occasional messages about, like, hey, check out this video about Katy Perry. Listen, people. I have nothing against Katy Perry. I just don't listen to her music. I don't listen to that much music, period, unless it involves digging a hole or wondering how do I craft this again. But that is besides the point. This is gonna be like a vlog, like, to explain what happened. And I'll be talking about a couple other things, some channel changes. But what happened is that my sister commented, and yeah, so that might have been, and liked the Katy Perry video, and that might be the reason why I have gone from 11 subscribers to 6 subscribers. So, yeah, I'm gonna fix that. I've just been trying to pull myself together for the past couple of weeks now, because, I mean, I just got my computer back, so I'm still trying to fix everything up, and there's been a lot of changes since I was last on. I.e. Google Plus and everything, the big YouTube change, which I'll be talking about later. Now I got my channel back and everything, you don't have to worry about my sister making any more innocent little comments or anything. I mean, the damage wasn't substantial besides me losing about half of my subscribers. But anyway, yeah. So, thank you all for those who have stuck with me for a while, and, yeah, so I will be uploading videos, they'll just be a little late, and also, that brings me to my next topic. The new upload schedule. I uploaded a video when I was just starting, like way back in September or something, August or something. I honestly can't remember. But, I said how I was going to be recording videos over the weekend and then uploading them. Well, that hasn't been working out because, one, I am a very heavy procrastinator. I tend to put things off until the last minute, be it anything, uploading, turning in schoolwork, all that crap. But, anyway, so, this is going to be very important, because I'm going to go back to, like, recording a video, like, recording 2 videos or something every time I do a gameplay session, editing those videos, and then uploading them whenever I can. It might not be the most efficient thing, but it's the best I've got at the moment until, like, my schedule opens up. So, disregard that last announcement. We're changing things up because I can't go on like this. I have videos that have, which, through no fault of my own, are about a month old that I still have not uploaded. Outlast. I have done several Outlast videos. I still haven't gotten around to editing and posting the first one. Or Slender Haunt Part 2. Haunted Memories, my bad. Part 2. So, yeah, we're changing up the upload thing. And also, and so, I hope you guys can understand this, because, like, I haven't played Outlast or Amnesia of a Dark Descent or any of the other games for quite a while now, because I've been doing some other things. But, anyway, that's not the point. I'll be doing a few other gameplay videos, they'll be a surprise for you. But, now that I've gotten that out of my way, now that I've explained myself to you, I have gotten a lot off my chest. I've been meaning to make this video, but like I said, I procrastinate, and I'm lazy. So, well, I'm a lazy 16-year-old, that's not that surprising, to be honest. But I'm sorry for saying that. But anyway, which brings me to another topic. Now, for those of you who are new to YouTube, or are just joining us, you may not have noticed this. But for those of us who are seasoned veterans of, oh, by the way, Happy Day, buddy.
Which was, at the time of this recording, it's November 12th, was yesterday. Happy Veterans Day to everybody. If you have a veteran and family, I salute them. But anyway,
The YouTube veterans, if you're old, young, new, whatever, if you've been on the YouTube scene for quite a while now, that's what I'm trying to get at. You might have noticed that there has been a very significant change, air quotes, to apparently improve, air quotes again. I hope you can detect the air quotes I'm doing here. To the, channel layout or the YouTube layout. Now, normally these would probably be good things, like moving some things around and fixing them. But unfortunately, for the past couple of weeks, I mean, for like the past month or so, Google Plus has dumped YouTube. I am not kidding. There are so many videos out right now. I'm going to put a couple of links in the description. I became aware of them through the YouTubers I'm subscribed to. So, yeah. So, I realize the comment section is a bit of a bitch right now. So, that's me hitting my fingers against the table, if you can hear that. And if you hear something else, that's my mom's vacuum in the background. And I realize that the comment section is a bit of a bitch right now. So, yeah. If you don't want to comment, I don't blame you. Because things have... Well, actually, now that I'm saying that, hardly anybody has commented on my videos besides me. So far, so... Yeah. And I've only gotten one dis... And I've only gotten a couple likes on my other videos, but the only other like I've gotten was a dislike on one of my other videos that I played with my friend Liam a couple months back. And I respect your decision to dislike it. Everybody has their opinion, but anyway, I'm not gonna gripe on that. I'm not gonna focus on that. I'll be doing these update videos, like, every month or something, whenever I get the chance, if anything, any big changes are going to occur. But anyway, like, Google Plus has been screwing things up, because I don't even use Google Plus. That's the thing. I don't even use it. I had to create it so I could get to my YouTube, create my YouTube account. So, yeah, I mean, it's just completely messed up now, so, thanks, YouTube. You guys are a bunch of holes who everything up and can go in a hole and so yeah I'm glad I got that out of my system, but I wasn't really swearing, I'm messing with you, I just did that for comic relief. And anyway, yeah, so channel change. YouTube screwed up so far. I'm going to put a couple of videos that I think can state how I feel personally about some of the things that I have seen over the my past few years of YouTube experience. And also a video or so to sum up how I personally feel about this latest channel change. So, anyway... My mom is coming ever closer with that vacuum, so it's going to become extremely loud in a minute. So, yeah. Anyway, things have... So anyway, I needed to explain myself to you guys. Hold on. That's better. I'll be making more videos, but I've changed the upload schedule. It's gonna be like, I'm gonna be recording these things in like batches of pairs of two for every so often and been uploading them whenever I can. School comes first and everything, you know. School, I've had to deal with school a whole lot now and everything, but yeah, I got everything squared away, so I now have a much freer schedule. So hopefully I'll be able to buy some more games so I can play for you guys and give you more fresh content. I also need to make more Minecraft videos and get my act together, but I need to remind you that I am new to this whole YouTube thing. So, that's besides the point. Thanks for screwing up YouTube, Google Plus! I realize you wanted to change some things, I respect that, but you changed them in a very bad way. They aren't working, so I really think, and I'm speaking for about 99.999999999% of YouTube when I say that you should really reconsider this channel change and change it back to the way it was before. From when I joined YouTube. Things were much easier then. Subscriber box has been screwed up lately. And everything, that might be why you guys haven't, like, half of you unsubscribed. Maybe that or me liking that Katy Perry video, which was my sister, I need to add. But anyway, guys, this has been going on for almost 20 minutes now. But I just need to get this out of my system to explain to you guys what happened. Like, why I've been absent for so long. The new, my plans for the upcoming months, like, gameplay-wise, I mean, I hear South Park The Stick of Truth might be coming out soon, so you can bet I'll be doing a gameplay of that. So anyway, I'll see you guys then, but for now, I just wanted to state how I felt about Google+, how the new upload schedule, and why I've been absent for so long. That's what I wanted to talk about mainly. And I hope you guys can understand, and I'll be uploading more videos soon. So, yeah. So, thanks for listening to this. I hope you guys understand, and I will catch you next time, everybody. I'm J-Man, this has been Miners Love Games, and I will see you next time, everybody. Stay awesome.